Welcome to another beautiful day in New York City. Today, we are going to the High Line.
It's like an elevated track that runs kind of like higher above the city that used to be train tracks, but they took them out. Now it's a pathway with lovely greenery.
We're gonna go walk along there. There's apparently some cute shops and restaurants and stuff down there, so we're gonna go check that out. And we're also hopefully gonna find some thrift shops and that kind of thing. I think it's gonna be a really good day.
In the sunrise, even in the nighttime.
So we just left the B&H photo video store, which was rad. Dan, what did you think of it?
That store's huge. It's crazy.
It is crazy. This mannequin has like a ton of security cameras hidden on his person. This button is clearly one, because here we are.
It's hard to adjust now, cause you went around.
This has been our last day hanging out in New York City over reading week. I think it's been a pretty awesome day and a pretty awesome week. So we started out the day by heading over to the High Line. So this is it. We're here at the High Line for some beautiful views and a nice walk. Which is an area of Manhattan that used to be a railroad track. It sort of ran higher above the streets, and they've recently converted it to a park. So you can sort of walk along and see a cool view of the city, and then you end up by Chelsea Market. Along the High Line, we went to Chelsea Market, which is a bunch of restaurants and sort of like cute artisan stuff. What's your review of the place?
It's a little bit pricey, but it did taste good.
Mm-hmm. Emily, how did you feel about your ravioli?
I would agree with Dan. Very good, but too expensive.
I feel like that's a lot of stuff in New York City. Like
Chelsea Market, especially.
Yeah, it's very tasty or like really good, whatever, but it's all really expensive. But so we just left the Chelsea Market where we grabbed some lunch, which was super tasty. It was a really cute place to check out, but super busy. So now we're walking towards a Buffalo Exchange, which is like a consignment shop?
Thrift store? I don't really know.
And we're going here in hopes of finding some really nice clothes for cheap, because like we assume that thrift stores or secondhand clothing shops in New York will be better than ones in Waterloo. Up a few things, which was fun. Thrift shopping in New York City. Would recommend.
We went to some chain stores too. We went up and down Fifth Avenue and stopped at, I don't know, a couple stores.
H&M. We went to Madewell. So I don't know if you guys have ever been into a Madewell. I mean, okay, you probably have if you are not from Canada. But it's like this beautiful store. I've seen so many ads for it and stuff online, but we just left there and it is the most aesthetically pleasing store I've ever been in. Emily, what's your review of it?
I wanted everything.
it's just such a struggle when like it's already pretty expensive and then you remind yourself like, oh, that's in American dollars. That's like another 50% more expensive than what I thought it was.
I would like to buy my entire wardrobe there, but it's, again, similar to the pasta experience. Very good, but very expensive.
We also went to the Lego store today.
The Lego store was really fun. It actually is in a pretty historic building, so that was also kind of neat.
Well, and that was right by the Flatiron.
Yes.
We got some pictures and stuff there.
We wandered down Fifth Avenue and eventually ended up in a coffee shop called Fika. Originally we went into a place called Think Coffee, which is what I have the footage of, but we actually went to Fika and it was good. Coffee connoisseur, what did you think?
It was very good. I actually didn't have coffee. I had a chai tea latte. But it was really delicious.
So we were just recapping how many coffee shops that we, or more specifically, Emily has been to throughout this trip. And how many was it, Emily?
7. And if you include Starbucks, 8.
So that's 8 coffee shops in 3 days?
Yeah,
4 days?
4.
In 4 days. That's pretty impressive. I'd say that your goal of checking out coffee shops while we're here has been fulfilled.
I'd say so.
Just hung out there for a while, rested our sore feet, and then went to Times Square. Because we've all been here before and we weren't really that excited about going because it's pretty much just a lot of people and a lot of lights. But at the end of today, we didn't really have anything else planned and we thought, why not finish off our time in New York City by just stopping by Times Square, taking some photos, taking some slow-mo shots.
It was on the way home anyway.
Yeah, it was on our way back to our Airbnb, so we stopped there for a few minutes. But it's one of those places where you don't feel awkward just taking pictures because everybody else is doing it too. Times Square, we took the subway up to Harlem, which is where our Airbnb is, and we also went to another restaurant called The Seasoned Vegan, which was really good. What did you guys think? We just came from there now.
That was probably one of the best vegan places we went to this whole time.
The cheesecake was amazing.
We went to a lot of vegan places, so that's saying a lot.
That's true.
Yeah. That marks the end of our trip to New York, which is really sad. It went by so fast. Overall, I think we had a really, really fun time in New York. It went by super fast, but I would love to come back here. Like, I want to come back here and spend, like, more time. It's such a cool city, and we had a lot of fun.
I want to live here.
Yeah. I hope you've enjoyed coming along on this fun New York journey and that you've enjoyed watching my vlogs. If you haven't seen the other two already, then make sure you check out the links in the description because those were super fun too, so you want to check those out. Of course, subscribe if you haven't already so that you don't miss out on any of my future daily vlogs, videography or photography tips videos. Also, like this video if you enjoyed it. I really appreciate it. As always, I love you all. I hope you're following your dreams and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!